fucking touch me.
No, my John. What the fuck is
wrong? John.
Fucking dickhead, get back up. Don't pull my hair. Get off me. What are you doing?
504-3, send me another unit. Skeletons are in the beach. We got one resisting.
No. I can't pull my hair. Are you fucking dead? Who is John? Get off of me. What are you doing? Not it. Not it. They're choking me!
Scallinger in the beach. Can I get another unit?
They're choking me, man! Man, I cannot breathe!
I'm not choking.
Yes, the fuck you are, you fucking dickhead! Get the fuck off me, yo! Get the fuck...
That's it!
Oh!
Get the fuck off me!
Get the fuck up!
Back the fuck up! Back up! Back up! Get over here now!
You're not allowed to beat me like that.
Stop.
I'm a woman. Stop. It doesn't matter.
Put your hands on your back.
It doesn't matter. You're not allowed to hit me like that and choke me. You're not allowed to hit me and choke me like that. You're not allowed to hit me like that.
Hand cover.
You're not allowed to hit me and choke me like that. Get off me. My daughter is right there seeing this. I didn't do anything wrong. I wasn't drinking anything! Just smell it!
This shit wasn't even open, bro!
You fucking choked me off! I can't believe you did that! Get off of me!
One in custody.
Don't stare unless you're gonna fucking help! You need to get the fuck off me, you fucking piece of trash! Fuck you! Oh yeah, now we got these fucking young cops who don't know how to fuck to treat people. Come on and talk to your fucking captain as if he will give a shit too.
Good, I hope you do.
Yeah, I fucking will! Dirtball! No! Who are you?
I'm gonna be the one transferring you, okay?
Yeah, will you?
I didn't arrest you.
I don't fucking care.
Back up! Back up!
Yo, don't touch my fucking father with... That's my daughter! That's my daughter!
You're a
car. You're all running cops. You're locked up where you locked up to. Right? What? Tell me why you put it into the ground. Bro, she didn't even open the
key. Listen to me.
Nothing was open. No,
now's not the time to argue this, okay? Number one, you got a baby in your hand.
So you take my baby.
You got a baby in the fucking face. Worry about her, not your girlfriend. You can get that straightened out later.
How old is she?
These two dudes just punched
her
in her face, though.
Yeah, well, she tried kicking us, so that's it. Yeah, she did. I go to... Yeah, it's fine. I go to stop her for LO, for underage drinking. She said she's 20. She had twisted T's. She wouldn't give me her last name. So I said, hey, if you're not going to give me your information, you're going to be locked up. She tried walking away from me. When she tried walking away from me, I tried grabbing her. She tried kicking at us, so we slammed her on the ground. She kicked him. And then I hit her a couple times, and then I put her in cuffs, locked her up.
And I came out, I was backing everybody up.
Well, why don't you guys walk?
Take a walk!
Why don't you guys go inside then?
Didn't give him his last name. He started chasing him.
Hey, 384. They need anybody else to pick up.
Hey, Chief, how's it going?
Well, how